Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Our topic is, can humans see Allah in this world? To have faith is to believe in an unseen God. If it were not so and we could see God, the question of faith would not arise. Angels, the jinn, hellfire and paradise are also among the unseen. However, some prophets of God have seen them on one occasion or the other. But when it comes to God, none can make that claim. In the Noble Quran, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala declares that no vision can grasp him. Period. This article will strive to answer the question, can humans see Allah in this world? We will discuss the following points. That the human eye has certain limitations. That there is nothing like Allah in existence. That Allah's attributes aren't like other attributes. That Prophet Musa alayhi salam couldn't see Allah. That Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam didn't see Allah during the Mi'raj. That we can see Allah while sleeping in dreams. However, we don't see him in his real form. That Muslims will see Allah as reward in paradise, and that if we saw Allah, then life would not be a test. Having established that it is an impossibility for God to be seen by humans, it must be said that the afterlife is a completely different matter altogether. The righteous and successful believers will indeed see their Lord in that domain and they will be well pleased. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us from amongst them. Aameen. If you wish to learn or study the Quran, you may go to our website quranforkids.com or contact us on the given phone numbers. If you enjoyed the video, like and share it, leave a comment underneath and do subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon.